Well, this afternoon's campaign trail ended up here in Woolpit with one more session to go, covering Great Barton, Elmswell and Norton. Issues raised border control, antisocial behaviour, speeding of course, and rural crime, which is not surprising. Very interesting meeting a few hours ago in Bury, talking to the University of the Third Age, and I'm wishing to understand what's the programme for the next 4 years. So an update will appear on my website regularly.